you're an electric vehicle owner planning to install your EV charger in your home, there's something important you should know first. In BC, you should hire a licensed contractor. Make sure they apply for an electrical installation permit and properly evaluate the electrical system to ensure it can safely handle the added electrical load. I'm Dean Schmidtke, Senior Safety Officer of Incident Investigations at Technical Safety BC. Recently, while charging the family EV at a residential home, the homeowner noticed a burning odor in their garage. And upon investigation, they found that the smell was coming from their overheating EV charger receptacle. As it turns out, the charging receptacle had been installed incorrectly by an unlicensed electrical contractor without the required installation permit. The incident was likely caused by the incorrect installation of aluminum wiring without the required antioxide compound. This led to a high resistance connection and the generation of a high amount of heat which damaged the internal electrical components of the receptacle during charging. The homeowner was lucky that the heat was identified before it led to a more serious incident like an electrical fire. This is why it's important to make sure you hire a licensed contractor and apply for a permit before installing your charger. For more information, visit technicalsafetybc.ca.